44 years ago was when 11 people died and hundreds were injured when two loop L trains collided at the corner of Lake and Wabash. Four train cars plunged into the street, crushing pedestrians. The National Transportation Safety Board attributed the accident to human error. On a lighter note, it was the year that thousands and, well, millions, really, of awestruck Chicago. Saturday morning flashback.
1977.
We just washed the hair. You know, I worked on my hair a long time, and you hit it. He hits my hair.
On 93XRT.